you.
That's not what I said, sir.
Great then, it's all settled. You fire Purdy, I'll hand you the office.
Totally rude, SpongeBob.
Pearl, can I see you in the kitchen for a second?
Sure, SpongeBob.
Oh, my God, great you two are. I've never fired anyone before. Well, I just gotta say it. Pearl, you're fired. Okay, here it goes.
Nothing I do is working.
Sure it is, girl. Look at all the hip young people eating salads.
No, don't you get it? I've been trying to get fired since day one. I was only pretending to like this place to please Daddy. This job is cutting majorly into my social life. Oh, SpongeBob, what should I do?
I got it. I could pretend to fire you. I'll take the heat from Old Man Krabs later.
Gosh, you really do that for me? You're a great pal, SpongeBob. How can I ever thank you?
God, can you break me in half?
Ew. Oh, boy.
Okay, Pearl, we gotta make this convincing. Pearl, I need to have a word with you.
Oh, no. Here it goes. I don't know if I can bear to listen.
It's not that you haven't done a good job around here. It's just that...
Oh, don't be too hard on her now. Why does it have to be this way? For the best.
Well, we feel it might be in everybody's best interest if...
I can't let him do this! Huh? Get on with it, SpongeBob!
Pearl, you're fired.
Thanks, SpongeBob. Come on, Daddy! Come on, way!
Hey, Mr. Krabs, I did it!
Oh, is that a 20? Oh, SpongeBob, how could we have done such a thing to my old flesh and blood?
Mr. Krabs, Pearl took it just fine. In fact, she seemed kind of happy.
Really?
She's off to bigger and better things.
That's me, girl. Tough as nails, just like her old man. But how am I gonna get my money back?